A local family is raising awareness about a devastating disease impacting their daughter. They hope more awareness will drive more research towards finding a cure. Remy Frazier met with the family in Sherwood.
When the baby comes, love him.
I don't know.
Oh, careful.
3-year-old Micaiah Martin loves animals.
Kangaroos.
And monkeys.
Ooh, ooh, ah, ah.
Her mind is sharp, but her body is struggling.
We're gonna put your helmet on you, so you can go outside.
Micaiah was recently diagnosed with Vanishing White Matter disease. The terminal condition is caused by a faulty gene. Symptoms like muscle stiffness and poor coordination often begin to appear between ages 2 and 6. The disease gets progressively worse.
Basically, it is a neurological disease that is like MS in that it removes that myelin sheath around the nerves and causes you to not be able to move your body.
Her parents are taking one day at a time, finding joy in Micaiah's smile and determination.
Mommy.
Yeah. She'll say, I can walk and I fall down. But it's just a matter of fact.
The disease is so rare, family members have put together this YouTube video to spread awareness and push for more research to find a treatment and cure.
That other people wouldn't have to go through it.
And they've been learning a lot from Micaiah.
To slow down and to enjoy every single day.
Each day with their daughter is a gift.
That one is only here.
In Sherwood, Amy Frazier, Coin 6 News.